The landscape of EU projects financial rules can be vast and intimidating.
Where to start? How to develop a budget? How to justify your costs? These are just some of the questions many applicants are asking. If you're one of them, this course is for you.
We will go over the financial rules of EU grants, and then we will go into more detail when it comes to the centralized EU programs.
Erasmus, Horizon, Life, Creative Europe. If you're interested in their unique rules, we have special sessions for each of them.
Lastly, how to develop a budget and how to prepare your organization for an external audit, how to avoid mistakes and how to ensure smooth project implementation. We can promise you that all of these dilemmas will be a thing of the past and you will step into the EU funding world with much more confidence. With 20 years of experience in teaching and also project implementation, all of these rules and tips we learned by doing.
Whether you're a financial administrator, project manager, or an advisor, let us lead you through the EU financial jungle and simplify it so that we can meet in one of the next projects as partners.
Hi, I'm Jelena.
Hi, I'm Gabriella, and this is your course on financial rules of EU projects.